Hello, everybody, watch the Haunted Channel. Today I'm going to the Tricks and Treats Halloween store. I don't know why they do this stuff, but we're gonna go. I checked here like last week, but they weren't open, but now they are. Look, they have these foggers. Swinging Skeleton Boy. He's not lighting up or his head's not moving. Swinging Chuckles.
I think he was just talking.
This guy. Here he is.
Hello there! I just love this music, don't you?
His eyes are lighting up. It's kind of hard to tell from the sun. There's stuff over here, too. I'm just gonna film the outside first before I go in. And there's nothing in that window. Doesn't seem like it. I never expected to see these props here. Alright, now let's go inside. Oh, this must be where all the props are.
What is this? Welcome! That was spooky time, Vic. It's frightfully fun, Buford. Enjoy!
Let's see what's in here.
Well, feel free to share your photos with me.
Thank you. If I take good ones,
if you take one, send them to our Facebook page and I'll post them.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm always looking for good ones. You're testing.
Low lighting circumstances.
This is cool. Oh, a few suns to write. It's the German chainsaw. Oh, check the screeners. Oh, we have a lot of these clowns. I like them.
Alright, thank you.
A sun star with.
I don't know if this thing.
Just static. These things aren't on. Oh wow, Ring Around the Rosie. They're not on. Oh, they have doorbells and stuff. Oh wow, this guy's huge.
It's gonna get spirit this year.
I never expected him to be that big. I like him. Oh, seesaw clowns. Peekaboo bear.
Yeah. Oh, Jimmy.
Oh. Man, these ones at Joker's Wild. Not on though. Oh. Oh. Stepdad. Oh, they have the old pumpkin door knocker.
What's this head?
Oh, this is so much bigger than I thought it'd be.
Sunstar. So I made a video of this guy and he talked. I don't know what the sensor is.
Alright, because that's pretty scary. It's so much better than I thought it would be.
Terror TV. Wow. This is employees only. This is cool though. Oh, Jimmy Brooks. This thing dances out. Ooh, techie flying reaper. Is this a button? It's not on, I don't think. Oh, here's the button. Oops. What the heck? Why does this say Sunstorm at Seasonal Visions? More stuff. This is a costume. Let's go back up here. These are the costumes. They're gonna open up an ice cream shop like next month. So it's in here. Toys and stuff, it looks like. I like this. Giant giraffe. This is where the ice cream's gonna be. Because they're gonna be serving it soon. Oh, they have puppets. A Batman statue. That's cool. There are a few Frostbite on the counter, and then there's stuff up there. Yeah, witches and stuff over there. Yeah. Just gonna go around one more time. Because I think I got everything.
They have doorbells.
Giant Sunstar spider is not on, and they have the ghost tricycle. It's not on either, but it's still cool.
This guy's not on you. He moves. So.
Oh. There's a mirror.
Oh, it's the Dawn of the Dead one I like.
There are a few things here. Oh. This thing.
Is that a Michael Myers elf on the shelf?
And a Grinch? Oh, I have this.
Have you come for a treat? Or for a trick?
I think that's everything. A few more screamers. And, yeah, I tried. Oh, look, Techie Flown Candle, a dropping spider. I tried getting this guy on because he's supposed to talk and stuff, but I don't see the sensor.
So you might not be on.
So, yeah. And then there's a... Oh, I just keep seeing all this stuff.
I saw a blackbird one before.
It's cool. This guy probably lights up or something. Here's another one. The dolls.
These are at Party City. So yeah, I think that's it. So
see you guys next time. Bye.